But thanks for coming out. We are Barbed Wire Braces. We are very stoked to be at the show tonight. And our first song is Black Flags.
They say that it's a just cause. Again, it's just the same. Black flags appear in the desert heat. Long a message in the rain. It's time to run, it's time to hide. More evil blood showing. Your blood cannot save you, and you cannot help me. Chase the blood, the sun, and the blood. So long, the patient in the blood showing. She might hold the storm. Chase the blood, the sun, and the blood. So long, the patient in the blood showing. My hope is strong. You must fight and die, tread in their blood. Never show remorse for that life you took. You turn away, don't look away, for evil comes your way. The bomb is on, and you'll just die under the sun. Think about the sun and the gun. So long, the nation broke and will show the way. Survival with a strong. Tears to die, suck your head, but you go wrong. Show the way, survival for the strong. You deny, shining a gun so long. Age of Rome will show the way, survival for the strong. The strong, the strong.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming out on a Sunday afternoon for a punk rock show. Beautiful Sunday afternoon.
Next song's called Xenophobia.
Well, I'm troubled with what I see in this society. I know they're out there after me. Take a look around now, you'll see. Their hatred by my eye. That's for the indigenous mind. There's a lot about in my mind. That's why I keep the time. The tolerance they want to wait.
Thanks very much. I was excited for Red Alert today, eh? Holy crap. Imagine, they played our little town, or are going to play our little town?
Yeah. First time since, what, 98?
Yeah, over 20 years, I guess.
Crazy.
Pretty cool that we're on the bill, eh?
We had to go and ruin it.
Our next tune is called Accent.
Never again. About remembering the evils past. So let's call that Brainwashed. Thanks to Mr. Trump.
Because he's making Canada great again.
One gig at a time.
This is a pro-Trump song. Called We Love Trump.
No, it's not.
No.
Could be, but they won't let me do it. If you want to meet Adam up after the show, he'll be right up at that front door.
Great drum solo at the start here, by the way. Thanks to Randy for getting us on the bill and the Hollywood for fucking having us. You guys are coming down. Awesome.
Hopefully everybody's coming well off their hangover from St. Paddy's Day. It can be rough sometimes.
And seeing Red Alert last night in Toronto.
Say what?
And seeing Red Alert last night in Toronto. That's a bunch of people were there last night.
Oh, crazy. North, of course, St. Patrick's.
Oh, that's... Is that as important?
No.
Moving along.
We have an Italian song up next.
It doesn't sound like Loverboy.
I thought that's what we were going for.
Yeah.
$10 a shirt.
Double sided. $5 for a CD.
And we're actually going to put some fun on this summer.
You got a shirt? All right, better.
We recorded upstairs at Halo Studios back in January, and we're going to put up vinyl. Hopefully, Chico's going to press it. I hope. So we'll have records out this summer.
Yes.
So watch out for that. We should have them on Facebook, and hopefully we'll have a website by then.
Yeah. All right. Next song. Imminent attack. Yeah.
This song's called Jaded.
It's about Mark in his old age.
Age. Age beauty like a bottle of wine.
Yeah.
Right, we got one more.
Possible encore for an opening band?
Alright, this song's Addiction. And everybody who thinks it can't happen to them is wrong. It's called Backfire.
It's up to the singer, dude. You want to do
one more? Let the old guy get his breath back.
Can we do one more, Randy? One more? Oh, okay. We'll be super.
One more.